I just got to South Philly now. It's like 2 hours before the game. So I'll show you guys around, all right? Here we go. About 2 hours until the start of the game. There's actually a Germany and Spain soccer game there. What is it, a Flyers game today, or is it? So it's Flyers soccer and the Phillies. Wow, crazy game. Enjoy it. You can see all the Philly green you still see. Oh, these are the Mexico fans. So these look more like the soccer fans. So I guess who's playing the soccer game?
Germany versus Mexico.
Oh, it is Germany-Mexico. Okay, thank you. Appreciate it. I was wrong, guys. It's Germany-Mexico. Yeah. It's this little camera.
Oh, what's your YouTube channel?
Jeff's High on Life is the name of my channel. Enjoy it. I probably shouldn't have told an 8-year-old kid about the name of my channel. He was all right though. I don't like I didn't put him on camera though. I don't like that. Look at this. So this looks like the soccer. This is awesome. What time does that soccer game start?
7:30 or 8.
Oh, okay. There's a lot of music down here. I'm trying to find places without music so I can put it on. Oh shit, my bad, I didn't mean to do that. You guys don't want to see my ugly face, hold on. got the full outfit on.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Durant.
Thank you. That's Xfinity Live there. That place gets jumping after the games. I mean, jumping. You see the skyline in the background. You know, for a lot of you guys that aren't familiar with Philadelphia, it's probably crazy to see when you watch my other videos of Kensington, and then, you know, this is 10 minutes away. It's such a beautiful part of Philly. I love it down here. I try and get down here as much as possible. It's wild. All the videos I usually do, it's, you know, trash, misery. You know, people suffering, and then, you know, this. I like showing you guys the good parts of Philly too, because I genuinely think this is the best city in the world. I really do. I love it. All right, back to the people. Here's the news. Frogger real quick. There's too much music down here, so I probably won't be able to monetize this, but whatever. There's another view of the bank. The famous Ferris wheel right there. I wish you guys could smell it down here right now. It smells so good.
we'll walk down this one too.
Down here is crazy, and the good smell is that the lot of the Mexicans down here are grilling it. It smells like this is awesome. Definitely not getting monetized for this video. Yeah, we'll go down. We'll walk down the rows. Let's just see what... Such a cool mix of Phillies fans, Mexican soccer fans, and I'm sure there's got to be some Flyers fans in here too, but they're probably wearing Philly jerseys. Good. Stadium. That's Wells Fargo. home of the Sixers and the Flyers. And then right behind us, hold on, here is Citizens Bank. In the restaurant business, most of the cooks, most of the dishwashers are all from Central America, Mexico, El Salvador, you know, places like that, and they are some of the most amazing people I've ever met. I love their culture, their food. They are just awesome people as a whole. This makes me happy seeing this down here. I just love it. I love the Mexican culture. Love their food. They are party animals, I'll tell you that. But I got close with a lot of the Mexicans I worked with over the years in the restaurant business. I stopped talking to my sister for a year because she wouldn't marry one that was about to get deported, one of the guys Marco used to work with. Hey, I got mad at her for not marrying him. All right, back to this other stuff. This one doesn't look as crazy. Maybe I'll go back over this way, over towards the bank, see what's going on over there. Looks like the Mexican fans are outnumbering the baseball ones. porta potty. I think all the games start at 8 o'clock too. I'll be long gone by the time they turn off or they're done. I'm just too old. Is a cool color right now. My brother go to Phillies games a couple times a year. We just get the standing room only seats and just walk around, drink a couple beers, eat some food. And it's only like $20.
Now it's time, let's go again.
is a mob scene down here. Stop doing this and take pictures now. Dude, I am. This is playing with danger in Philly, walking across against the crowd. I might get punched in the mouth, but we'll figure it out.
So one, we pull up.
Wow. Some guy back there. Some guy back here asked me if I wanted to buy a mask for the soccer game. I said, no, I'm not interested. And he's like, I like what you're doing, filming and stuff. And I told him what I did. He's like, man, I got 5 months clean off opiates myself. It's just, you never know who you're gonna run into, you know? It's just cool to hear stuff like that.
Let's go. But I thought Mike was